Hello guys, in this video we are going to see how to convert cocoa bar into cocoa peat. This cocoa bar has many benefits, especially in terrace gardening. So let's start. So our 5 kg of cocoa peat is ready. First it was half of the bucket and it has expanded and it has filled the bucket. Let us keep it aside for 5 hours. After 5 hours, squeeze it well and make it to dry. After it has been dried, store it in a cool place. Our 5 kg of cocoa bar has been converted into 10 kg of cocoa peat, as you can see over here. The main benefits of this cocoa peat are, they helps to keep the soil loosened and helps in better root growth, and this cocoa peat increases the water holding capacity. This cocoa peat can be used in 3 ways of gardening. I will show it in the next video. Thanks for watching guys. If you like this video, like and subscribe.